Stallings police say a break-in early this morning led to officers firing their guns at the suspect. Officials say officers were responding to a break-in at around 3:30 this morning when they were told the suspect was armed. Police say when the officers arrived, the suspect was told to put down his weapon, but instead pointed it at them, causing them to shoot. Suspect was not hit and is now facing multiple charges.